it's not over when the fighting never ends, baby. How can we make love if we can't make amends? How can we be lovers if we can't be friends? Look at us now. Look at us, baby. Still trying to work it out. Never get it right.
To get along without me?
Oh, we managed. Mr. Spock gave the orders, and I found the answers.
Good. No problems between you?
None worth reporting, Captain.
Try me.
Only such minor disturbances as are inevitable when humans are involved.
Which humans, Mr. Spock?
What he means is that when humans become involved with Vulcans, Jim.
Ah, yes. I understand.